In this video, we're going to look into how can you install Autodesk software using the installer that has been downloaded from your Autodesk account. Double click on the installer and take note of where is the file part and click on OK. Wait a few minutes for the extraction to be completed and grant permission for it to run on an administrator. Here, click on Install. Check your region and accept the terms and conditions and click on Next. Here, note the installation part and click on Install. The installation will take a few minutes according to the size of the installer. When you see this, it marks that your installation has been successfully completed and you can click on Finish to proceed to activation.